And we're off! It's baby shower day!
For the ladies, anyway.
Ladies plus Royce plus my friend Kevin.
Yes.
But did all girls. And we're gonna celebrate our baby boy. Boop, 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 boop. Nails popping, though.
And I'm doing one for the fellas. The fellas is coming, so.
See, this is what we're thinking. We want to do like a dad bash, but it's currently December 8th.
So I gotta do it quick.
But like Christmas is coming, so like that's kind of inconvenient. Let's do a Christmas dad bash.
Well, I mean, the thing is though, most gifts are gonna be gotten today. So it's like the dad
whatever one, I don't get.
I guess. But even the dad one, I mean, the dads can be, that could be less stressful of a thing. It's just, you know, camaraderie. You know, keeping it simple. You know what I'm saying?
But then the baby's due February 1st, and then Royce's birthday is January 30th. So we can't really do anything extravagant for his birthday, just in case my water breaks early or something like that. So we gotta figure out a time to celebrate this man right here. But he deserves to be celebrated.
Celebrate me!
That's all I know. Oh God, look at my dry shampoo. Looks like I have a gray curl. I sprayed it too close. Look at that. It's not okay, I gotta fix that. Anyways, on our way to West Hollywood. Oh, the rain stopped. In this little pocket, at least.
For now.
Penthouse floor. Hello. Penthouse. Hello. Hi. How are you?
Good, how are you?
Good.
The guest is over. I'll be collecting your.
So write your names on your cards.
Yes.
Hey, guess what? I'm just over here racking up. I don't know.
What are you racking up?
Racking up passies.
What? What are
they? If I say B-A-B-Y.
Well, you can say it now.
Yeah, I said baby. So she took anybody who has a necklace on. If you say baby, then the person can take the necklace. And whoever has the most necklaces wins the game.
Oh, snap.
So what I need you
to
go do?
You're not supposed to say baby at all.
I need you to be like, I need you to be on my team. So I need you to go and like
if you
help
hear
me
somebody say baby.
So if you hear someone say baby who's wearing a necklace,
yeah,
like, give me your necklace.
Give me your necklace.
Yeah.
Okay, got it. Oh, hello.
Oh, hello.
How you doing?
Just good. Hanging.
Just hanging.
Hey,
that's cool. Are you enjoying yourself?
Yeah. This is crazy. This like setup.
Right.
Going on.
It's insane. So that thing on your wrist. What can't you say?
Not saying it.
What is
I'm very well trained. This is not my first rodeo, okay?
Okay, alright.
The word. Uh-huh.
But what's the word, though?
I don't know.
What is it?
Hi.
So I'm getting footage, tracking everything. What can't you say in that game when you have the necklace? What is
you
that?
Know what we can't say, Royce.
Say, what is it, though?
The word that shall not be named.
It shall not be named?
It shall not be named.
Child.
Child?
Another word for child.
But it's not going to be a child yet.
It's going to be
the youngest child.
So you ready to say it yet?
You anyone.
Say what?
The word. Like,
child?
No, it's not a child yet.
Kids?
What does it start at?
Niño!
Guess what I'm having?
A boy.
He's trying to get everybody.
Changing this stinky diaper.
There we go.
Hey, Jalen.
One, two, three.
We